a celebration of the power of young people to change the world through service and service learning. We had some big dreams bringing the National Service Learning Conference to Washington, D.C. for the first time in its 25-year history.
Over 20 local and national nonprofits have come together to provide the opportunity for service right here on the National Mall.
It's so true what Mother Teresa said. Every act of love is a work of peace, no matter how small.
Across the world to mobilize people of all ages to use their energy and compassion to make their mark on the world through hands-on service.
Service learning is important because I think it offers an opportunity for adults and young people to work together around shared tasks. Also, an opportunity for young people of different backgrounds to find common cause around a shared mission.
Learn, change the world!
Serve, learn, change the world!
Serve, learn, and you can change your world. Thank you. Woo!